Celebrity Insider. Abby Lee Miller is finally free to do as she pleases. On Friday, the Dance Moms star announced she would be leaving the halfway house in Long Beach, California following her imprisonment for tax fraud and concealment charges. On Instagram, the reality star counted each day before her release today, and she couldn't be more excited to finally taste her freedom. On Thursday, she wrote, "One and done," and said there was merely one day to go. The dance instructor left the FCI Victorville prison to a halfway house back in March of this year. At the time, the Federal Bureau of Prisons revealed Miller's date of release shifted from the 21st of June to the 25th of May. The news of her release from the institution comes after it was announced she was diagnosed with Burkitt lymphoma. The doctors discovered cancer during a spinal cord surgery. As it was previously reported, the authorities sentenced Abby Lee Miller to serve a year and one day in May 2017. The reality star pleaded guilty to concealing bankruptcy assets and not revealing she had made monetary transactions with the Australian government. She began her sentence in July 2017 and also had to pay two fines of $40,000, and $120,000. At the time, her attorney, Robert Ridge, said it was an extremely emotional day for her. Her lawyer stated Abby was looking forward to dealing with the case and completing her obligations to the court and society. Miller had to leave her role on Dance Moms back in March 2017 and the court charged her with fraud and concealment in 2015. As you may know, Miller is just one of many celebrities to deal with fraud and other charges related to attempting to avoid paying taxes. Some of the most recent include Mike the Situation Sorrentino from Jersey Shore, and perhaps most famously, Wesley Snipes.